was the 6th of December, the year 1917. The Halifax harbor was covered with fog. It's business as usual in this Canadian seaport. This day'd be different, today the grim rebel caught. Recited the last of the Lord's Prayer when two boats collided in the saltwater air. 2,000 tons of dynamite exploded in the sky. None of that day's victims had time to ask why. Die, die, da, da, die, die, da, da, die, die, da, da, die. It was the world's biggest blast for many. The glass and the rubble flew for well over a mile. Some folks were blinded, some folks were maimed. One thing's for certain, they'll never be the same. Die, die, da, da, die, die, da, da, die, die, da, da, die. Oh. First came the explosions, then came the fires. It burned that fair city into a beautiful fire. Then that same evening, this weren't enough. Came 2 feet of snow that buried them tough. Die, die, da, da, die, die, da, da, die, die, da, da, die. News of disaster sent out a call to each and every citizen. It was time to stand tall. Help came from in the distance, help came from nearby. Without it, who knows how many more would have died. Die, die, da, da, die, die, da, da, die, die, da, da, die. The smoke, it settled, the worst of it passed. It's time to rebuild and move forward at last. Who was to blame was neither here nor there. It was too much a burden for one man to bear. Die, die, da, da, die, die, da, da, die, die, da, da, die. Oh, oh. Over, all the newspapers read. This accident happened, no more to be said. History will remember, history will recall how this brave maritime city endured it all. Die, die, da, da, die, die, da, da, die, die, da, da, die. Once a year, the survivors gather to settle. Remember what they tried to forget. 9,000 injured, 2,000 killed. Many more carry the emptiness that just can't be filled. So die, die, da, da, die, die, da, da, die, die, da, da, die, 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 da, da, die, die, da, da, die, die, da, da, die. Die, 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 die silent.